hard, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Can you do that?
What?
Yeah, that hand drill. Can you do that?
No.
You want to try it?
Try to like 3-flip crooked.
Yeah, 3-flip crooked. He's got the idea.
I can't really.
We can't ollie quit. I mean, I can do like a rock to fakie on that. I can do an axle saw on that. But
are you the guys that made this street sesh video on YouTube?
Wait, what street sesh video?
It was called street sesh.
It was called street stuff.
Yeah.
Street montage?
Was there a
street? Yeah, there was street montage part one, part two.
No.
That you got. No, okay. Not. Why? Okay. Was it a sick video?
Yeah,
we made
like
it.
You guys.
It was odd.
Yeah. We probably made it. Riding on a bike. Oh, get that drop in!
Jeez. Can I get me doing a drop in?
I'll do it. Let's do it.
The reason I'm so good at it is because I've been skating at Rye.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I actually, you pay $20 and get an hour lesson at Rye. And like, it's the like awesome people there.
Yeah.
And they really teach you. I learned how to drop in, I learned how to rock the fakie and axle saw there.
Really? All in one?
Yeah.
I can go on the bowls
in an hour.
You can go on the bowls and ride?
Yeah, right here. It's really good because like it doesn't cost too much.
You know the six stair?
Six stair?
At Rye?
Like is that huge stairs?
Yeah. I kickflip that.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Sick. I can't ollie it or anything. I mean, I can
sort of do a rocky to fakie. Whatever,
nice.
Rocky to fakie.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not really my best ollie. I can almost do a kickflip too.
Show me.
Want to see my best? It's not really good.
Okay. Yeah. Nice.
You can't really get your back.
I can't really get out, but.
Yeah.
I mean, I've tried to do it yesterday.
Logan, you cannot
take it. That's pretty good for only being able to do it like one day.
Yeah, what? Did you guys just start skating?
I got my first board like a year ago.
Hey, see that same Rye sticker? Right there? I have that same exact sticker on my board. I got it for kickflipping the six. Yeah!
I have one.
See?
Oh, damn it.
Logan, language.
Dang it!
Damn you.
Nick, there you go, Trevor.
Get this manual and then like weird thingy.
Oh wait, I have to interview these guys some more.
Yeah. And like
so what type of board you're riding?
I'm riding this Shibo World Industries. I mean, I'm
like
probably
it?
Yeah, I really like it. It's great. I mean, it costs $50 and for my birthday, which is coming up pretty soon, I'm thinking of actually getting a
Plan B?
No, a custom board at S&W. Because I just need a better board. I want a board that's like all terrain.
Yeah. So you can like ride on.
So I can do like vert, and I can do street.
Yeah.
Because I mean, I'm used to just doing like street stuff.
Yeah, I know what you're saying. Can you ollie onto that box?
Not quite.
Can I see your best ollie?
Sure.
Yeah! That's pretty high, you could probably get onto that box.
Probably.
Joy. Now I'm going to teach you how to kickflip fakie. Run nerdy! First, you're going to want to know how to ride to fakie.
I can't believe you just did that. First try.
Once you get those down, you're gonna wanna learn. Oh! Alright, guys, you really don't need to know how to heel flip for this trick, but you do wanna learn kickflips. Here's what a kickflip looks like. Oh!
Dude, don't think we're gonna find that.
I quit. Done with the trick tip. I'm done with it. Alright guys, this is what a kickflip baby looks like. Guys, I don't care if I don't wear a helmet because I'm too hardcore for that. I don't like to wear helmets because I'm better than all of you, and I'm pretty much number one. Yeah, I like to do my ollies. They're pretty high sometimes. I like to pop and slide. I like to ride down the bank sometimes. Whoa, in my knees. I've got steez when I bend my knees. That's what Chris Babbitt told me. Buzz off so badly. Ooh, Trevor the Snake.